Hallelujah. For university, be very careful. Let me tell you, if a man takes sex away from you, there is nothing he can take from you. Even when he gives you instruction, you follow his instruction more than that of your father. I am telling you the truth. You like to come to church. If that young man says no church, you forget me and your father, you forget me and every elder here. Any man that cannot take sex away from a young lady cannot control the lady. This age of occultism, apart from hell, even your glory will be gone. A lot of young men are looking for the glory of young ladies. They have sent them. They will never get anybody here.
Amen.
I said they won't get anybody here.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Are we hearing the preaching?
Oh, yes.
This is not radio preaching.
Are
you aware of that? No, it's not. Oh, sorry, it's not radio. This is taking us to heaven. Our mothers who are no longer with their husband, be like that, oh.
I said,
it's been a while. Can I get a young man? Hey!
I check a crunch.
For what?
You
say if your husband is alive and you are not together, you can't marry. If you marry her,
who are you on some?
What can I do? Go back to him.
Then I may have some kind of change.
For what? For what you are looking for?
Your
I